going for a cheeky wheel this fine Sunday morning before we pack up and head off.
Yeah, no, technically we're still wheeling this morning. Jesse and I got in at 2:30 this morning on the Twilight run.
Righto, so after finally getting through Gatekeeper, all the cars did get through, there were 19 starters, only 6 finished the whole night. The boys finished at about 2:30 a.m. This is going through a battleaxe, but as you can see, it's pretty hard to film at night without the big lights up, so we won't bother. They had no real dramas, the Datterpilla, except for one sidewall slash to one of the trips. That was about it, and yeah, finished at 2:30 a.m.
Got her done.
Did
one for the team. Arguably one of the most capable cars there.
Some crazy creek run shit. Beautiful. They're steep. Yeah, you're better off bumping it towards me, Jess. Yeah. Great save. Get the winch out. Yeah, but once you get up around this corner, he sort of has to come that way.
It doesn't go anywhere, does it?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think enough people have made it up here to actually make a track yet. There's a couple of tyre marks. You can see sort of a groove that keeps going, but...
Oh, you can too.
Yeah, but not really. A proper track? Nah, certainly not. That's all right. Pioneering at its finest. Even that looks like a fun hill. Anyway, that's the chicken track, and it still looks fun. We can get some rock packing action if you want. Your back wheel's slipping on nothing. I think that might help. Not many rocks to pick from anyway. Winch? Some bloody croc action going on here. Not bad. Woo. Oh, there's the snatch plug. it's not the most ideal, but it'll do. That'll do just fine. Mint. Nice drive. Get a bit of Datterpilla action on it. Try and steer across this way a bit more, get you up another foot and then go back across. You've got like a foot before you hit it. Yes! Woo-hoo-hoo! What a weapon! Fucking not bad, eh?
That was a good wheel, Jim. Nailed it.
Some